The Taliban have said they feel betrayed because US forces disabled military helicopters and planes before their departure from Kabul. According to Al Jazeera, they're disappointed. They're angry because all of this equipment is broken beyond repair. An Al Jazeera reporter invited to visit Kabul airport stated they considered the hardware to be Afghan national asset. The reporter said, subscribe to the channel for more news.